The conference organized by the National Water and Sewerage Commission was held under the theme, Understanding Utility Regulations in a Changing Environment. Facilitators recognize the importance of utility regulations and the role it plays as a catalyst for economic development and foreign direct investment.
What we intend on achieving from this conference is that people would have a better understanding as to what it is when we speak of utility regulation. They'll be able to understand the key concept and terms.
Thursday's conference served to engage key stakeholders in consultation on the way forward.
We have two gentlemen who are well versed in the areas of utility management and regulation. We have JP Morgan out of Jamaica. He was with the Office of Utility Regulation in Jamaica a number of years ago. And we have Mr. Derek Jones from Curacao, and he is the Chief Operating Officer of the utility in Curacao.
It was a one-day consultation. For the DBS News World, I am Don Nicholas.